The Cold War between the two talents Irrfan and Kangana began when Kangana denied to play alongside Irrfan as she demanded for a bigger star opposite her. But now, Irrfan playing the peacemaker says he likes Kangana and is waiting to be casted in a film directed by her. On the sidelines of the success bash organized for Hindi medium, he said,
"Bilkul, Kangana fantastic actor hai. Main wait kar raha hu. Maine suna hai ki wo director banne wali hai. Main wait kar raha hu. Mujhe actor cast karengi nahi karengi. Aur main bahut pasand hai mujhe as an actor. Unhone jis tarah se apni jagah banayi hai, bahut kamal ka kaam kiya hai. Aur wo you know ek nayab kism ka unhone apna ek kuch apna graph banaya hai."
Congratulating all those associated with the film Hindi medium, he said,
"Bahut bahut shukriya aapko shukriya and congratulations to our team. Hamari puri team ko bahut bahut badhai. Directors ko aur jin pe is film ki success ka asar padta hai unko bahut bahut badhai. Bahut sare bichare aise log bhi hote hain film mein jo unko farak hi nahi padta film chalega se. Lekin bahut sare aise log hote hain jinko film success hone pe unko bahut bada farak padta hai. Par puri team ko audience ko producers ko sabko bahut bahut badhai shukriya."